Well, I am greatly saddened and concerned about the incident because it is an indication of violent extremism, and in a way, it may disrupt the peace process that has been started through the ratification in the plebiscite on the Bangsamoro Organic Law. Nonetheless, we make a call to all Christian, Muslim, and indigenous people communities to continue the path to peace through this Bangsamoro Organic Law and through our own fraternal relationship with each other. The incident of the bombing in Jolo is the work of a small minority, and it should not destroy the peace efforts that we have already been making over the past decades and years. I also condole and send my sympathies to the people and the families that were affected by this bombing in the Jolo Cathedral. So in that sense, this is a call for all of us to strengthen our resolve to work for peace in Jolo and in the rest of Mindanao and the country. May God's blessings stay and remain with all of us.